In 150 yards, turn right towards Wilshire Boulevard.
Right at the Marilyn Monroe grave, you see? Domingo, did you see it?
Take the next right towards Wilshire Boulevard, then turn right onto Wilshire Boulevard.
Furthest right, 1.2 miles, we get off to Venice Boulevard. Sharp corner, and then another sharp right. Entrepreneur, business for your own, get money as much as you wish.
Playing warp records, eh?
Venice way.
Okay, this is Venice Beach we're at now. So we'll go down and have a look at the beach a couple of blocks away. Venice. This is the car parking at Venice. Multi-story car parking. Put your cars on ramps and make twice as much use of the car park space they've got available to you. There's a skate park up here. Free Wi-Fi, even at the restroom. It's like a magnet.
Come on.
We're just gonna have a walk along the boardwalk a wee bit. Have a look at the junk in the shops and stuff. Maybe get an ice cream.
We need bikes. I don't think you're meant to.
Charlie Chaplin lived over there in 1915, it says. Entirely possible, I suppose. Indian stuff. So it says, anyway.
But that mum said she knows where we're going.
Oh, they're nice.
great big shop. I got back to the car, we only had an hour just for a quick look. Back to the car and think of where to go and have a quick look at next. That's all we've got. There's plenty of murals and stuff around a bit here too. That's one of those big navy planes with the twin propellers.
Did you see the shoes up there? And we finally parked in a nice shady spot. That was a good one. Here we are. Heavy-handed beer garden.
Beer and ice cream.
Gallery pottery painting, Holy Grail donuts, Santa Monica Vista Center. Very nice.
We must have walked down this way yesterday.
And this is where you saw Striper. Three big blue buses. This is where we came across this zebra crossing ahead.
Aye. This is how we walked back last night. Well, that was just a quick look at Venice Beach, just to see what it's like. Now we're at Santa Monica town. We're going to have a look at 3rd Street Esplanade.
Angus, where are we?
Santa Monica.
Santa Monica Boulevard. This is it.
3rd Street, Santa Monica. It's a respectable kind of shopping street, this is. Sit down and eat a bit of pizza before we go any further. Okay, that's all ordered. We're not quite sure how we get our grub, but we can go and sit out here. It looks good, but it's not very big.
When you're hugging each other like that, it's no worries, okay?
It was quite a good little pizza, quite expensive for the size of it, mind. But never mind. Back to the car now.
Come on, man.
It's the old King's Head. It's a famous pub in Santa Monica Boulevard, just off the beach. British pub. Aye, they've got a shoppy, that's the pub next door. They've got a shoppy where you can buy British stuff. Bakewell tarts.
Yeah, got shortbread.
Back to the parking, that's the parking up there.
That's where the ocean is, ahead. Santa Monica Boulevard end and the Route 66 and swell.
It's a deja vu.
Yeah, in 200 yards, continue straight to stay on Ocean Avenue.
does the job.
It's amazing.